Introducing our latest X299 motherboard, the C9X299-PG300. Supporting Intel's latest X-Series CPUs, this board can handle anything and everything you throw at it. Whether it is a simple to a multi-threaded intense workload, this motherboard has your back. Like many of our workstation and server products, we use the same high-quality components and rigorous testing methods to ensure stable and cool operations both at default and extreme overclock settings. This ATX form factor motherboard can run the Socket 2066 Core X Series i7-i9 CPUs, has 4 PCI Express 16 time slots, and DDR4 4133MHz memory of up to 128GB via overclock. For storage, this motherboard will have 6 SATA 3, 2 U.2, and 2 M.2 ports, all of which can run RAID 0 or 1, with the exception of the SATA, can run 0, 1, 5, and 10 configurations. Note that we have included heat spreaders over the M.2 slots to ensure cool operation of the installed SSDs. The rear I/O will have PS2, 2 USB 2.0, 2 USB 3.1 Gen 1, a 10 gigabit LAN, 2 more USB 3.1 Gen 1, a single gigabit LAN, 2 USB 3.1 Gen 2 Type A and C, and 7.1 channel HD audio. Additional headers are available on the motherboard for maximum connectivity, where you can add 2 more USB 2.0 and 2 USB 3.1 Gen 1 ports. What is a motherboard without any RGB customization options? Included on the board, we have RGB LEDs located on the Play Harder PCH heatsink, HD audio, and the I/O cover. We have also included not one, but 2 headers, so you can brighten up your build even further. And there you have it, the C9X299-PG300. If you would like to find more information on this board and any other products we have to offer, be sure to check out supero.com. See you next time.